I am Mark Burns-Williamson, the Police and Crime Commissioner for West Yorkshire. I'd like to wish everyone a very Merry Christmas and all the best for 2017. At this time of year, it's important to remember those colleagues, particularly within the police and the other emergency services, that have put themselves in harm's way over the festive period, and we should spare a thought for them throughout that period. So, really appreciated the commitment over the Christmas and New Year period. There's no doubt that in 2016 we've had some really challenging and deeply awful times, particularly with the brutal murder of Joe Cox MP, someone who I knew personally and worked with well. And the response of our communities, though, not only to that awful event, but also to things like the awful house fire in Wakefield a few weeks ago, where a father and daughter were killed, and the public lining the streets as a mark of respect for Joe in Batley and in Wakefield, that shows the strength of commitment we have in some of our communities. So millions of pounds have been raised for good causes following the murder of Joe, and of course we can't forget the floods last year over the Boxing Day, and then over a longer period that affected so many of our communities, particularly in Calderdale and in Leeds, and again the fantastic response of so many to help out during those floods. I think just more coming up to more recent times, I've released the new police and crime plan for West Yorkshire, and in there it makes commitments around tackling antisocial behaviour, safeguarding vulnerable people, making sure that the criminal justice system works for our communities and that victims and witnesses are supported. So I don't underestimate those challenges, and I'll be doing my best to work with you and our communities to try and deliver on the outcomes within that police and crime plan. And that is about keeping our communities safe and feeling safe. That is the overarching vision. However, I'm optimistic around the task ahead. Clearly we have got some big challenges, but actually I think that if we are together and we work closely together to integrate services and tackle community safety together, I'm optimistic we will achieve our goals. So finally, I'd just like to again wish everyone a very happy Christmas and all the best for the new year. And please enjoy yourselves, and for those of you that are working, thank you very much for all that you do. We appreciate you putting yourselves in harm's way and providing the services on our behalf over this festive period. But Merry Christmas and all the best. Thank you.